Well, migrant teens seeking asylum arrived overnight in Dallas. At least four buses full of teens and children made their way to the K. Bailey Hutchinson Convention Center. The building is an emergency center to help with the large number of children crossing into the United States without their parents.